Hey buddies, my name is Crap Chinstrap and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. Ooh, yeah. So last episode it took me a fuck of a long time to get to the latest mission. So hopefully it's going to be a bit quicker on this one. There is an enemy over there and I'm going to try and take him out. Oh, sweet, I did it in one shot. Oh, that was awesome. Oh yeah, I'm off to a good start now. Oh god, well, I would be if they hadn't have spotted me. Bastards. Ah, fuck. Oh god. To the knee. Oh god. Indeed. Where is he? Did I get him? I think I killed him. Where's the other guy? Is this friendly? Are you friendly? Yeah, you are.
Yes!
Yes, I fucked him up! I fucked him up! I don't know what accent that's supposed to be. Ooh. Yes, Wolfie. Taking him out without me asking. I love it. Oh, I can craft some stuff already. Sweet! What can I craft? Guts bag. I can carry more meat. That's always handy. Right, let's go for this mission. Let's get there at a good pace, shall we? Then we can get some other stuff done. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Why am I singing that? What is that song in my head? I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Well, I have. I'm a very portly fella. I do have a lovely bunch of coconuts, but Jesus Christ, there's no reason for me to sing about them. Yes, give me that blue plant. Why is there never any, like, blue plants like that around? I know there's ones that you can get that are dyed to be that colour. Why is there no natural blue plant? Well, there is. There is. Let's not be silly. Just not in my country. Oh, hello. Yes. Let's just walk around the crazy wolf thing. I just love how the wilderness around here is just so in-depth. There's so much of it about. Yes, give me all skin. Thank you. Let's craft some more wood for the arrows. And leap over this. Yes. Wait. I swear there's something hidden around here. Supposedly a little pack or something. Or is it just the mushrooms? Where is it? I don't know. Ah, but the arrow's saying underneath. Ah, it's probably in a cave. Ah, fuck it then. Let's just leave it. Such lush undergrowth. Yes. They could literally make a nature program on this game. And some people wouldn't even realize it's still a game. They think, oh, this David Attenborough documentary is actually really good. Go, Wolfie. Get him. While I skillfully slide down. There's the other one. Oh, they're over there. Oh, missed completely. Yes, fucked him up. That's another guy. I got it. What's the matter? You can't handle an arrow to the neck. Come on, Wolfie, you need some food. Here you go. Good boy. Good boy. There's supposedly someone else looking at me. That is fine. Let's use our friend the owl, not the rock. Keep throwing the goddamn rock instead of the owl. Now, where are they? Where has the enemy vanished to? There's something over there. What is that? That's not a human, though. No, it is not. Ah, they're over here. Aha! I hear you. Time to die, sir! Thank you! Yes, good owly, good. Let's go and get the other guy. Let's grab some reeds first. Reeds are always good fun. So they were downriver, I know that much. Down here somewhere. Well, I thought so anyway. Maybe I was wrong. Oh well. Oh, there's another person up here somewhere. Another enemy. Oh fuck, I walked straight into them. Yes, took them out nice and quick. Skillful with an arrow is me. That is probably the the worst way to have said that sentence. Skillful with an arrow is me. Jesus. So many enemies around. What even is that down there? Oh, it's a deer. Oh, hello. Oh, nice. There's some stags. Can I kill them? Oh, did I get them? What is this? Pack is full of those items. No, don't get spotted by an enemy. I would much rather fight these deer. Yes, I got one. Right, so I can track that now. I can track the deer and take them all out. Do you mind? Oh, he's good. He's a friend. He's a villager. I'm glad. Wait a minute. Oh, yeah, there we go. Oh, for goodness sake. What's with all the goddamn enemies all over the place? Do you mind? Fuck off. Damn straight. That's a good guy. Where did his body go? Stop it! Enough of your shit. Oh, God. Oh, fire the goddamn arrow already. That's better. Pat, 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 pat. Good. And a pat, pat, pat. Nice. Okay, right. Enough of this bullshit getting distracted. Let's get to the Woga. So that we can craft more crazy shit. Let's do it. Right. Da, da, da. Oh my god. More deer. Hello, deer. Oh shit, there's a leopard. Keep getting fucking distracted. Kill him, Wolfie. I'll shoot him with an arrow as well. As long as you can. Oh. Shit. Fuck you. Look, do you mind? This isn't even funny. Yeah, that's right. You fucking run. Get him, Wolfie. Get him. Man, he put up a good fight. Now he's just gonna casually roll. Give me 6 meat though, goddamn. Here you go, Wolfie. You can have one of these 6 meats that I just gathered. Or that you just gathered. Toshi. One of us did a good job, but that's all that needs to be known. Oh my god, you've been shot in the face! No, Wolfie, let me pet you and see if that heals you. Oh god, who shot you in the face? Yes! Petting has healed his gunshots. So, for future reference, ladies, if any of your men get shot in the penis, give it a good petting and that'll heal it. It makes it feel better. Seriously. Ah, boy. Ah, shit. Just wasted a fucking spear on that pig. That's alright, I've got another one. Where are you going? Just die already, you've got a giant plank in you. Ah, yes, thank you. Yes, I got 2 meat. 2 meat from that one. And I got some animal fat, and I'm nearly at the Woga. Which is good. Are these monkeys? Oh shit, I want a monkey! Ah! Didn't even get one. Come back here, monkeys. You shall be mine. Yes! Good old Wolfie, get me a monkey. Where is it? There it is. There's a monkey, isn't it? Ah! Cute little monkey! And now I've got his skin! Oh shit. Okay, we're here. This is good. This is good news. Let's get this wood. Get the feeling I'm gonna need wood to craft a lot of shit. Is he down here? It seems as if he's down here. Shelter of the Lost. Well, it's not really lost anymore now, is it? Because I've just found it. But I want to ignite my arrow, do we? Ah. Mysterious place.
Winja!
I'm Winja, you bastard! No! I am Last Winja. You are Dirtface, covered in piss, just like Udam.
Udam Warwai.
You fuck!
Smarka.
Bye, piss man. What a tit! Trapped. I'm sure I can find a way out. Wolfie, come here. Where are you? Let's search all this crap, shall we? This is a thing. Yes, it's yes. Let's burn this shit down. Burn my way out of here. Oh god. Yes. I am as a genius. I am underwater. Okay. In some crazy cave. Some stuff that lights up every now and then. Okay. Pat, pat, pat. Pat, 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 pat. And another pat, pat, pat. Cool. I got loads of stuff. What is this? Ignite arrow. Well, I don't really need to do that, but there you go. Whatever. At least now I can see. Oh, there's trails of blood. Leaving to this fucker here. So let's set him on fire. That was a good start. Oh, shit. He ran into the water. Fuck! You know what? Fuck you, bitch face, bitch. Fuck you. I'll club you to death. Yes, fuck you, Jaguar. And, oh, what happened here? Grappling hook? Yes, please. Don't mind if I do. You found an odd but useful tool. Okay, move closer until you see it, but press X. You can switch from one grapple to another even without touching the ground. Oh, sweet! So this is how I get out then. Pat, pat, pat. Oh, God! Look at that shit! That's not nice. That's not nice at all. Okay, let's get out. Let's get out of here. Burn this as well. Dirty point to that. No. No. I'm pretty sure there's nothing underneath it. No. Alrighty then. That's fine. That's just fine and dandy. Up. Hang on a minute. Am I gonna craft some first? Ah, skills. Skills. Tag enemies. Yeah, actually, that'll really help, to be fair. I keep losing them. Yes, grappling claw. What do I do with it now? I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Ah! Now I do! Good old hunter vision. Cool. Ah, yes, just like the other games. You just Pull yourself up, nice and simples. Let's go and find that guy that pissed on me. What a dick face. Or I could just go down there, maybe? No. Oh God. Was that even a thing? Oh, there was there. There was there. Oops. Pack is full of... Oh, so that was pointless then. Ah, yes. Let us swing across, shall we? Whoop! Yeah. Just gently lower myself down into here. Shit. Get up there! What is going on? Fire, you bastard! Oh, shit. That's right, you fucking bird. You too. Fucking dick. Oh, that was lucky. Still gonna kill them all, though. Don't start climbing it now! Maybe if I had a club that was on fire, they'd be a bit more scared of me. You're not afraid of fire? Well, you should be. It's gonna burn you. It's gonna burn your skin off. Yeah. Could took those bad boys out. Give me all of your skin, thank you. My pack is full of skin. Fantastic. Okay, can I get out of here yet? Please. Oh, I should have just gone up there. Would have been so much easier. Oh well. Shouldn't have done that. All right, yes, yes, yes. So you've set yourself on fire. What do you do? You pat yourself down, obviously. Where to go? Oh, I should probably go and search that. Oh, I didn't think that there was a massive drop there. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Didn't quite mean to sneeze there, but oh well. That's it. I've hit the trifecta now, so I've coughed, I've yawned, and I've sneezed. Oh, I've also had hiccups as well. fuck life. Ah, there's the exit. Oh, God. What's going on there? Ah, yes, can I rock climb? I cannot, but that's... Yeah, that's cool, let's just grapple up. Yeah! It's funny, I've had the grappling hook for about 5 minutes, and already I'm an expert. Freedom! Yes! Okay. Let's cast us into the cave painting to find a rare resource nearby. What do you mean? Oh, there's something around here. Oh, that's kind of cool. I should probably grapple off this, but I'm going to fly. That's why the hell not. Definitely no crocodiles about. As far as I'm aware, anyway. That means the grappling hook, doesn't it? Yeah, let's just go up here, see what this painting's all about, find some good resources. And then we'll head off for the next mission, eh? Damn it. Let's do it. Let's do it! Study a painting. There is no painting here! What kind of bullshit is this? Ain't no goddamn painting here. Oh, yes, there is. Ah. Beautiful. Or is it? I don't know what it is. Oh. Why is there a bloodied hand on it, eh? And eggs. I want some eggs. God fucking damn it. Clubbed eggs. Best way to have. Hands down. There, I don't even know. I set it on fire or something? Burn, my pretty, burn. Obviously not. So, well, that's a painting, yeah, and it said some resources, or what about it? Don't understand. Oh well. Whatevs. Whatevs. I don't care. Probably did that the wrong way round, but whatever. Again, I don't care. Let's go and see what Ben Kingsley from Iron Man 3 has got next for me. The Mandarin. Or, if you have seen the film, the fake Mandarin. I hope you've seen the film, otherwise I've just spoiled it for you. Oh! Come on, Mandarin, what you got next? You gonna wee on me again? You bastard. Stupid idiots. You haven't got an arm. You damn stupid arm eaters. You, yeah, fuck you. You are no Udam. Piss man! Fuck you, bitch!
Ranger!
I'm Ranger! Wenja not dead? Many live. Not crazy like you. I know crazy. I help Wenja. With this crazy blue stone. See? Pretty. Ah, that's right. How does this head?
Hazard Urus.
Blood of Urus.
Balwinja,
good for making strong Winja weapons. The blood of Urus hides from me. Find the stones. You go west. Live with the Winja. Smart piss man. Look for blood of Urus shining in the sun. This one, my. So apparently, I'm no longer called Takahara, I'm called Smart Piss Man. Yay! Smart Piss Man, huh? That's such a good name. It's just. Oh! That was a bit more of a drop than I'd anticipated. Oh well. Go over here, let's find some blood of Urus. Smart piss man gonna find some blood. Just, oh, fuck! So there's no crocodiles, but there's a giant fucking fish. Oh, hey, wait a minute. How did you get across here before me, weirdo? So apparently there's a giant fucking fish that can attack me. I want it. I want its skin. Where have they gone? Ah, they're running too far. Fuck it. I don't care. My mission oh, hello. Clubby, clubby, clubby. No, not that one! No, Wolfie, you're gonna kill yourself, you idiot! No, you fucking moron! Oh, God. I'm gonna have to burn this thing. Oh, God, there's an enemy. He's on fire. Nice. I love it. That was awesome. So I cleared a clamp. Oh, he hit his head. Wolfie, don't get yourself killed. It's not really worth it. Yes, reward stash. Give me some food. Give me some flint. Flint's always handy. Bee clusters, yes. Use those on my bears. Cool. Get some of this rock. Nice. Loads of stuff. Got enough flint already, so that's cool. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to go and save Wolfie. God damn it. Oh! I can't go and save Wolfie because the mission will fail. Oh, hooray. Oh, yay for me. So what if Wolfie dies now? Well, that looks like some kind of wheel. Investigate. Blood of Oros. Wait, whoa. Hang on a minute. What are you doing? I didn't leave any food there for you. Did you kill that thing? Did you kill it? That's so cool. You killed a massive creature. I'm very... What the hell? I thought that rod looked like a giant penis then. Oh, well. Let's go and find this glittery ball of crazy blue light. Oh my god, there's more wildebeest. Don't attack them, Wolfie. Don't be silly. It's like J.J. Abrams over there. Fucking lens flare to the max. Yeah, it's out the way, animals. I'm not to get out the way, goats. The hell are you playing at? Getting all up in my face. Yes, more wood. Wood is good. Oh god, I gotta go in there with the fish again. Whoop. Oh god. That didn't help. Ah shit. There's a fish around here after my blood. Oh, stay away from me, fish. Can't climb that bit. Oh my god, I've got to collect four of these things? I've got to collect four J.J. Abrams? What the fuck? That's not good. Out of the way, dear. Yes, 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 you can say I'm leaving the mission area, but I'm actually going a different way to it. That's all. Now shut up with your mission symbols. Give me that JJ. Ah, fuck you, dick face. Oh god, there's loads of them. Well, for you get that one that's climbing up. Whoa, there's throwing shit now. Pat, 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 pat. Yes, Wolfie. Wolfie, defend my honor. It's alright, I got him. Don't worry about it. Okay. Have some more arrows. That's right, damn straight. Me and Wolfie together. Oh shit! Nearly fell over the edge. That could have been bad. Oh, hello! Oh god! Even from this distance I missed. Yes, Wolfie, you save my ass while I get out of the way. We're safe now. Did I kill them all? Or did Wolfie kill them all, more to the point? Okay, good. Slide down the vines. Pat, 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 pat. Ah. Take the blood of Oros. Surely that was enough for four. Jesus. Oh, it's all around here, so it's not too bad. Grotten Crater. Cool. There's the next one. It's going to be down here somewhere. There's one. Ow! I don't want to see no naked butt! That's not natural. Why did they even zoom? What? I don't even want to see that. Why would I do that? Oh well. Just gonna see what this curly thing is. It's a curly-headed fuck is what it is. Wait a minute. It's under the water? Ah. Convenient. Sweet. I'm getting loads of achievements.
Sweet. I love it.
Right, now where should we go? Let's grab this curly-headed fuck over here. Bump. Got skills. And I got some crafting shit as well. Hunter Vision sacks. Hunter Vision, hang on, what's this? Would be swimmer as well. Increase from 60 seconds to 90 seconds. Bits of food recipes. I don't know quite what that means. Sacks are always handy. Let's just find what they're. Find out what they are, I meant to say. Stone shard. No, not across the stone shard. Well, I have. Let's create one, shall we? Sweet. Okay. I'm happy with that. Hey, Wolfie. How are you? Cool! So, I guess I need to go back to the village. But, I think I'm going to leave this episode here for now. Thanks very much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and do what YouTubers do. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out for now. Bye-bye!